Alright, I guess I should probably tell you guys where I'm going today. I'm going to Chicago. I'm going with a bunch of my coworkers because we're going to a hair show. I'm so excited. But I wanted to vlog the whole thing because it's just something that I want to keep for myself and I feel like it'll be fun for you guys. And there's going to be some famous TikTokers there. Teresa and Siri are going to be there, so I'm really hoping that I'll be able to see their little show thing, their little class. I don't even know what it's called, but I'm gonna see them hopefully. So we're lost right now. Sorry this is the first time I'm being able to talk to you guys. We just got to the hotel. Got to the hotel a while ago actually, but it's now 8 o'clock. I met somebody. Here's a picture. Oh my gosh. I was like starstruck when I met her. I was literally like blushing so hard. I was like, I cannot believe this is real. Oh gosh, I think I forgot what room I'm in. Like actually. Okay, if it's not this one, then I don't know which room I'm in. I'm in. I have the room to myself. Okay. Yeah, have the room to myself for a little bit at least. But it's probably, who is that? It's probably all I'm gonna do for the night. But I'll talk to you guys later.
I can't decide between bangs or no bangs. Okay, I think I'm gonna do no bangs because they just look a little too like scraggly. Yeah, maybe. If I curl this, maybe. I don't know, let's try it.
Oh my gosh, okay, you guys. This was my outfit that I wore down to the lobby just now, okay? It's like, it's cute, but it's like, really casual, and when I was walking down there, everyone was so dressed up, like pantsuit, and I was like, oh no, I gotta go back up and change. Oh, I'm freaking out. Okay, so I was thinking I could wear this with like a jacket over. If you saw how they were dressed up down there, they were like super dressed up for like an important meeting, like they were going to like a life-changing meeting, and then I show up like this. All right, final outfit. I should probably go down there because I'm thinking they're all down there right now. I don't want to walk in that lobby again. This is what I'm listening to.
It's Britney, bitch.
So I'm just about to leave for day two of the American Hair Show. I think that's what it's called. I forgot. Fit check. My zipper's down.
Look at the weather.
It is so gloomy and it's raining, look. But yeah, I'm about to head over there. I think everyone's out in the lobby. Hopefully day two is just as good.
I mean, really, my biggest thing is putting yourself out there on social media as a salon owner, not only showing the type of work that you do in the salon, but also like who you are as a person, who you are as a human being. us putting ourselves out there on social media. Now she has two more stylists and many more people that are constantly like, can I come shadow or can I come work there? So, I mean, really just give it your best shot.
So my last class was with Teresa and Siri. They were on the panel and it was so incredible, all the advice they had. They were talking about like social media and how to be consistent on there and post content and build your following on there and how to create a brand from that. And just the advice that they were giving was so inspiring because it's different when it comes from somebody that you look up to. I followed them for a while on TikTok and I've, you know, watched all their videos, and so seeing them on my phone to seeing them in real life to hearing what they have to say about building your brand as a human being and a stylist was like crazy inspiring. I wrote down some notes, I wrote down some quotes, got some pictures and videos for you guys, and it was just insane. It was probably like the most life-changing thing that I have experienced this whole experience. On to my next class though. I should probably go before I'm late.